Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Super Metroid with me, TapersCrazy. Well, our last left off, we backtracked through Maridia now that we've got a space jump and tried collecting some things. And today, I want to explore that room in the top right, but I think that's quite a long way away from my current location. So what I'll do is, I'll go to where the pipe is and go down to those areas either side of it, hopefully. And then after I've collected those things, I'll go up and see what the crack is with that room in the top right that I've missed. So I think it's something to do with this room. Is it this? Yes, there we go. Okay, yeah, you guys are assholes. Okay, they make a stupid noise, like. Okay, let's just get down here before those things kill me. And this will put me out over here. Perfect. Okay, and I want to get up there to get that thing. Freaking whole energy tank. Okay, can I get up here? No, it's just gonna drop a boulder on my head. You jerk! Okay, so where is it that I need to go? Hopefully he doesn't pull that trick too many times. Otherwise I might be a bit screwed. Okay, so what way do you need me to go then, game? Up and right. Okay. So you need me to really nail this wall jumping, don't you? Oh no, freaking spring ball jump, man. What am I doing? Okay, so it wants me to spring ball jump there, but like that's a bit finicky, isn't it? Given that you're on an instant removable platform. Fine. Unless there's another way to do this. No! For God's sake, man, why is it always the simplest things which do me over? It's always the simplest damn things in this game, isn't it? Like, the things that people shouldn't really be struggling on. So let me just practice on the right. Yeah. There we go. How hard was that, Tapers? How hard was that? It wasn't. Is that the last reserve tank? Is it? It is, you know. Jesus Christ. That's just a testament of how much crap we've collected up throughout this game. On what part are we on? Are we in the 20s yet? I reckon this LP is going to be about 30. If I had to guess. But anyway, let's go do the other side. Because there's one on the right-hand side as well. Unless there's something up here. No, is this just like a little area to fill the space? Is it? It is. Okay, but yeah, I think there's another exit around here somewhere. In the sand? There it is. Okay. Right, but I think what I need to do is I'll need to end up going back up there. So what I'll do is I'll go back to the start, which is this direction. And then I'll go get the, is it this direction? No, because the pipe shits you out. It doesn't let you go back up, does it? Okay, fair enough. Right, okay, so I'm gonna, you've seen me do this route about 3 times now, so I'll cut back to you once I get back to that room next to the safe point in the middle, the one which looks like a giant fridge. Okay, I made it, and now I'm just going down the, second dirt pipe. So hopefully, this is probably going to have more of the same crap in here, isn't it? Let me guess, a ball is going to come falling down on top of my head. Because that means that seems to be the way this game wants to treat these rooms. Let's drop a giant boulder on my head, why not? Okay, but yeah, the space jump just makes everything so much easier. Okay, well that one looks easy to do. But yeah, imagine doing this without the space jump, it'd be such a pain in the arse. Okay, and the spring ball. Okay, but that to me says there might be something else in here, but 2 power-ups in one room is pretty decent. If I if you ask me, but I'll try going to the top anyway. Oh no, yeah, I thought I'd go down the left anyway. Yeah, just went. Okay, let me just try going all the way across. Hey, just to get hit by absolutely everything. I keep mistaking X-ray beam for the grapple beam, it's bananas. No, is this just supposed to trick you? I guess so. Anyway, that's that done, so let's go, is it on this side where the exit is? Yeah, this'll put me where all those Dragon baby assholes are. Okay, so what I want to do now is I want to go back to pretty much the entrance of Maridia, so I can see what's in that room in the top right, if that makes sense. But the question is, how do I get up there? Can I get back up there? Or is this a... It is! Perfect! Which means I don't need to do some mass editing. Okay, I just need to follow my map to get there. Okay, yes, we don't need to go back into that Metroid room. Okay, so where is it we're going? Up and right. Is that that locked room that we came to earlier on in the LP? I mean, there's been plenty of locked rooms, so it's quite believable that I will have forgotten that one of them exists. Oh no, it's around here, isn't it? You need to use a space jump to get up there. Get out of here, you jerk. Okay, let's see how good I can be with a space jump. Evidently not very good. Oh, come on, papers. Just focus. There we go. Okay. Whew! Well, that's a pain in the ass to get into, isn't it? Okay, well, let's find out what's in here. Probably pain and torment, to be honest. Going by the way this game goes. If this is behind a locked room, anyway. Oh, come on, Samus. All of a sudden, you can't space jump up a wall. You've done it 1,000 times. Get out of here! Show me the way to get out of here. Samus, you've done the space jump 1,000 times. Come on. In the exact same output that I've been doing. Maybe I'm mistiming it. That's that bit done. What a pain in the arse, man. No, get out of here, you freaking candy wrapper thing. Right, that's that room dealt with. Right. What's in here? What the hell is that? I just killed the Mitchell Marshmallow Man! Oh god. Invincible. Invincible. Invincible! But yes, we have the plasma beam. Right, is there anything else in here? Anything? Can I sit in you? No, okay. Aha! But the plasma beam lets me kill these assholes. Yeah, you don't scare me no more. How do you like that? Ha! He didn't see it coming. Okay, but what's over here? Is there anything over here? Anything at all? I want to explore this entire room if I can. Get out of here, you jerks. I'm not afraid of you if I can one-shot you. But yeah, I think this plasma beam's going to make backtracking so much easier because all enemies are now pretty much going to be made mint. All enemies that weren't before, you'd have thought. Come on, Samus! Freaking space trip, man. Such a refined art. There we go. Okay, right, let's get out of here then. Does that wrap up Maridia? I think that thing down there on the right is just an energy station above Dragon's corpse. And that thing on the right is just a room to nowhere. There's like a room where you can fall down from that corridor and it brings you out there, rather than circling around the entirety of Maridia. So, with that being... Tapers. Oh my god, the plasma beam just rinsed that thing. With that all being said and done... I want to go get a few things that I missed in Brinstar. If you recall, there was one room where we did the wall jumps, but we couldn't get into that room on the right because I think we needed the spring ball, to be honest. This is the wrong way, isn't it? Where I think we needed the spring ball, to be honest, rather than like jumping, moving into morph ball, and then moving into a corridor. I don't know if any of you remember that, because that was a long time ago, but I remember it. And I think there's also a missile expansion in a room, which it would be an absolute pain in the ass to get if you didn't have the space jump. But now that we've got the space jump and the spring ball, everything should be available to us. Everything. Okay, so I'm just going to make my way back to the Brinstar pipe, and then head over to... not where the... Get out of here, jerk. Oddly enough, I think both of the things that I missed are where the ice beam was. You know, I'll show you on the Brinstar map, but there's like this loop on the left-hand side where the ice beam was. And if we go over there, I think that's where the expansions of Nietzsche should. I mean, I'm going off my memory here, so... My memory of the LP. Semi-blind LP. Does this mean I'll get 100%? If I get a close enough number to what 100% would be, I'll consider thinking about going through where all the expansions are to be. No, I need to go down into the north air a bit, don't I? I think, well, this is a Brinstar map anyway. No, it's not this way. I'm just going to go into Crazy Little Area. This bit. Let's see. That's where I am. Is it the North Air side? Or is it there? No, that's the starting bit. So, what's that room on the bottom there? What the frick is that? We'll come back to that, but I think the way I need to go is just around North Air. Well, bear in mind, I'm not going to go on to the next area just yet. Although, that, oddly enough, that is around the ice beam as well. So, actually, given that that's around the ice beam, the two things that I can think of. Yeah, that loop on the left, just there. I think that's the way we need to go next anyway. I think. I'll just go think about looking at that room... that we saw in Brinstar just then. I'm trying to figure out how we'll get into there. I'm drawing a blank in terms of memory, so let's just go take a look around and see what we can dig up. Okay. And do I want to end the episode off? I don't know, because now that I've got this objective, I've got like, what, a minute to get there? But I'm not cutting out me going through Brinstar because... It'll take me no time to get through here anyway, with the space jump and everything. I've got to get all the way up to the top left. How hard can it be? Let's do it! Get off me. Let's just quickly get through here. I'm not sure. Should I have like a, I don't know, an 18 minute episode just getting this one thing in Brinstar? Because I don't know, it just seems a bit odd to like end the video then start an episode so late on in the LP saying, oh hey, actually let me get my energy back, if this is an energy station. It is. It just seemed funny to me to like start a next episode saying, oh well, today we're going into Brinstar. Really? I'm part 30 odd? Really? I'm 20 odd? Oh come on, I'll just use the freeze ray. I can't be arsed with this. I can't be arsed trying to time a space jump. It's just... This looks suspicious. It is not. Okay, why do I get the feeling that there would be something in this room though, but I might have forgotten. Maybe there is! I don't know. No, I don't think there would be. It'd be pretty hard for me to miss something in here, I think. Okay, so there's gonna be nothing down there. Which was a power bomb door, funnily enough, back in the day. This door. Okay. Right, and this is the way you're supposed to come, isn't it? No. Right, alright, let's just get these rooms over with and get back up and get up there. 190 missiles, Jesus. Yeah, you guys aren't. I'm not even bothered by you guys anymore. Just get that sound. Wave beam! Let's through those doors from the wrong side. Yeah, these guys. Remember this room used to annoy me and all these enemies used to scare me? That's the good thing about backtracking in video games. They make you realize how much of a badass you have become. And then you bang your head on ledges like that. Right, okay. This is where I want to be. I think. Alright, let me just... I get a feeling it's something to do with this room here. You know, this room down here. Do you do anything? Wasn't there a powerbomb thing here, actually? Wait, what's down here? Jesus, why did I not come back and do this when I had the power bombs? It's just in the... Oh, there was another area I needed that had the, a room which was just like this, but you needed the, gravity suit to get in. Or did I go back and do that? I think I went back and did that, actually. Okay, where do you want me to go, game? Show me! Oh, you want me to sprint through this damn place? Whatever you say, man. Oh, you wouldn't have been able to do this without the gravity suit either. Because you can't sprint through water unless you've got the gravity suit. So it would have been pointless indeed. Oh! Is there anything else in here? God, I've only got two more energy tanks to get. Anything else? No, okay. Did I get that? No, there, you see that incomplete room in the top right there? I need to go get that. I'm going to get that this episode. Screw it. I'm not having another episode. I'm going to have a 20-minute episode. I don't care. I've stopped caring, okay? I just want to get all this Grinstar crap out of the way. And start next episode going on to a new area. So apologies for the longer video, but... I'm just getting bored of, like, starting of a video. So, well, we're going to Grinstar today to do some backtracking. That's been about... I think that's been about 90% of the damn LP just going through Brinstar. Which is fine by me. I mean, that's just the way the game works. You've got to go backtrack, get all your expansions, but... That's just the way it is. Right. Oh, yeah, I can go through that pipe and just go back through there, can't I? So it's no big deal. I should just be able to get through here pretty quick. So this is definitely going to be a 20-minute video. But who cares? Every LP's got to have a video which is... Get out of town, you jerk. Every LP's got to have a video which is like 72,000 minutes long. I just normally say it's going to be the first episode and the last episode, but... I just say it's going to be the first episode and last episode, but... For the sake of backtracking and not making this LP go on 10 million parts, I'll get this done in the... For the sake of not making this LP 10,000 parts, I'll do all this in one video. Because then I can just go into North Air and go do all the stuff that I need to do in North Air. If that makes sense. Because, spoilers, the next bit we're going is Lower North Air. Like, you remember that one room millions of episodes ago? Where it looked like a head of some kind with teeth. That's where we're kind of going. Because we need a Bavaria suit to... I think we need a Bavaria suit to... Is it a Bavaria suit? Or a gravity suit to... Essentially navigate that area without taking too much damage. Okay, yes, this room. Right. Oh! I'm curious. I'm very curious. Ha! Finally! It paid off searching these rooms like a dumbass! Yeah. Okay, right. And that is where I'm going to end it, because I'm out of time for this video. So next episode, what I'm going to do between episodes is, I don't want to say between episodes because it's hard to get lost in this game. But what I want to do is I want to go back to the ship just to make sure I've got everything, just to see the numbers of everything I've got. So what I'll do is, I'll cut back to you at the ship. Okay, I'm at the ship, so let's see how much stuff we've got. I think it might be awful up there. Okay, there you go. No, he wasn't. Okay, yes, I'd like to save. So, we've got 200 missiles, 40 super missiles, 35 power bombs. We need 2 more reserve tanks to make that full 2 rows. And in terms of power-ups, one more power-up. No, I want the space run, please. You can't have a space or a plasma at the same time. Okay, that works for me. But anyway, that's where I'm going to end it, because I'm massively over time for this video for reasons you already know, because I wanted to see how much I've got and save backtracking for Uber and Star. So next episode, we'll go back down into North Air and see what we can get from there. So thanks so much for this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.